the seventh word of Jesus from the cross. Luke 23, verse 44 through 46. At the end of my reading, I will be blowing out my candle, and I ask you to blow out the one in front of you as well. By this time, the darkness had fallen across the whole land. The light from the sun was gone, and suddenly the curtain in the sanctuary of the temple was torn down the middle. Then Jesus shouted, "Father, into your hands I commit my spirit." And with those words, he breathed his last. The word of the Lord.